This is the fourth time, sir, that you have been brought before this bench. Though it is my earnest wish ever to temper justice with mercy, your persistent dedication to a life of crime is such an abomination before God and man that I have no other alternative than to sentence you to hang by the neck until you are dead. Court dismissed. It is perhaps remiss of me to close the court so early, but I fear
the stench of those miserable wretches at the bar was such an offensive to my nostrils. I feared it would impair the soundness of my judgment.
There's a chance is fortunate for me too, sir. You see, today is my sweet lady's birthday, and her father, to be home so soon, be a crowning joy on such a happy day.
It is fortunate for me as well. In order to shield her from the evils of this world, I have decided to marry Joanna next Monday.
Oh, sir, happy news indeed.
Strange, though, when I offered myself to her, she showed a certain reluctance. But that is only natural enough for the young girl. Now that she has had time for reflection, she shall greet my proposal with a more sensible frame of mind.